Tonight, a Metro man is accused of molesting his girlfriend's two daughters. Officers arrested Hugo Duarte after the girl's mother called police. Eyewitness News5's Wendell Edwards has the details new tonight.
It is a busy street, but yet a quiet neighborhood.
Yes, wonderful neighborhood, I believe.
Troy Cagle has lived here for about 4 years.
Yeah, I'm the bad guy in this neighborhood.
Or so he thought, but Thursday, police arrested this man, 43-year-old Hugo Duarte. He's accused of having sex with a 17-year-old girl. And also, the girl's 13-year-old sister said Duarte touched her inappropriately several times over the last 6 months. According to the police report, the 17-year-old victim told her family Duarte, her mom's boyfriend, had been having sex with her since she was 14 years old. Neighbors were disturbed at the news. Many told us they just didn't know the family. But police are investigating the accusations.
I think that's important that you get to the bottom of it, find out the truth.
Police arrested Duarte for rape and lewd acts with a child, but he has not been officially charged with any crime. In Northwest Oklahoma City, Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
As Wendell said, he has not been charged, but he still is in jail tonight.